Welcome to day 4. Noted Swiss psychologist and psychiatrist Carl Jung coined the term collective unconscious. He coined the term to signify the beliefs we hold that are based on what others have taught us. All these beliefs stem from object referral, seeking answers externally, and accepting others' portrayals of how life is supposed to be. As we reconnect with the higher self, delving within for guidance, we begin to live our lives through self-referral, detaching from external messages and living from pure consciousness or the unified field. As we contemplate our understanding of abundance, we may realize that our social conditioning has led us to believe that there is only so much to go around, a finite amount of money, or a limited number of opportunities. Whether we define abundance as material wealth, love, joy, friends, or recognition, we project the idea that these resources are scarce, and when they're gone, there will be no more. If this has been your experience, when you move through the physical world, abundance can seem elusive. If you identify with pure consciousness, however, true abundance is a natural phenomenon. Pure consciousness includes pure potentiality, meaning that anything is possible in the realm of spirit. It is self-referencing, self-evolving, and self-regulatory. In this realm, you are the one who chooses your present and your future. In this moment, what are you choosing? Become a silent witness to your thoughts. Ask your heart, and you will know. While collective consciousness resides in the physical world, that of mind and matter, pure consciousness exists in the gap between thoughts. Here is the foundation of all creativity, the place where you can give rise to anything you want or need or desire without limit. Embrace your true being, your highest self today. Leave behind the past and any preconceived notions about the physical world, the hypnosis of social conditioning, and tap into the universal mind to bask in the bliss of transcendent silence, pure consciousness. Take a moment today to consider a situation in which the thoughts and the beliefs of others have shaped your perception. Then contemplate a new scenario that reflects your highest vision of these circumstances. Ask yourself, what have I been choosing in this situation? What new choices can I make from this moment on that will help me realize my new goals? As we move into our meditation, let's focus on today's centering thought. From this moment forward, I invite unlimited abundance into my life. From this moment forward, I invite unlimited abundance into my life. Now let's begin. Please find a comfortable position, placing your hands lightly in your lap and closing your eyes. In this moment, go within, to that place of inner quiet where we experience our connection to the higher self. Let go of all thoughts and begin to observe the inflow and outflow of your breath. With each inhalation and exhalation, allow yourself to become more relaxed, more comfortable, more at peace. Gently introduce today's Sanskrit mantra, repeating it mentally and allowing it to flow with effortless ease. Aham Brahmasmi. Aham Brahmasmi. The core of my being is the ultimate reality. Aham Brahmasmi. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, sensations in your body, or noises in the environment, simply return your attention to mentally repeating the mantra. Aham Brahmasmi. Please continue with your meditation. I'll mind the time, and at the end, you'll hear me ring a soft bell to indicate it's time to release the mantra. Aham Brahmasmi. Aham Brahmasmi. it's time to release the mantra. Please bring your awareness back into your body. Take a moment to rest, inhaling and exhaling slowly and deeply. When you feel ready, gently open your eyes. As you continue with your day, carry the sense of abundance with you, reminding yourself of today's centering thought. From this moment forward, I invite unlimited abundance into my life. From this moment forward, I invite unlimited abundance into my life. From this moment forward, I invite unlimited abundance into my life. Namaste.